Hello Scorpios, welcome to my channel Surabhi, and this is the reading for you and your person. So on one side will be your energies, on other side will be the energies of the person you're dealing with, and then the most likely outcome. And please feel free to swap the characters according to your situation. So let's see what's there for Scorpios. So on your side we have the Two of Cups. Let's see what's there on the person side. The King of Pentacles, okay, the most likely outcome, the Star. Wow. So Scorpios, on your side we have the Two of Cups. Definitely you are dealing with a beautiful connection, romantic, transparent, well balanced. And here with the King of Pentacles on your person side, this person is quite controlled status wise, perhaps very established, very stable, and this is a person whom you can rely on, quite dependable. And as the most likely outcome is the Star, which is wish fulfillment, so dreams coming true. So looks pretty good as for now. Let's see what's there. So let's see what's there for the Two of Cups on your side. Okay, so we have the Moon, the Five of Cups, the Queen of Pentacles. On your person side, why is this King of Pentacles here for? Okay, we have the Eight of Pentacles, the Nine of Swords. There's much going on behind the scenes in this relationship. The Hangman. What's this? What's there for the Star behind the scenes? What's going on? Okay, we have the Page of Wands. Two cards have come out. Okay, first I've seen the Strength, then I'll see the Seven of Wands. Okay, Chariot. Well, I'll first read these cards and then take more if needed. Okay, so definitely here you are in a connection or in a relationship which looks to be very beautiful. And which is beautiful, I am not saying it only looks to be beautiful, but there are certain things with the Moon card over here which are not clear to you. There's some sort of mystery, some sort of answered question, some sort of maybe the future is unknown, that type of a thing, but there is something definitely over here which is not clear, and you are upset because of this with the Five of Cups. The Queen of Pentacles, is it this what you are showing to the other person? Or this is the time you are taking to rejuvenate yourself, or trying to come to this energy? That is good, because things are not very clear, that is for sure. You are very upset for something, that is also for sure. And then this Queen of Pentacles comes up, which perhaps is that you are working to come into that this energy, or perhaps that is what you are portraying to this person, that you are pretty cool, you are. Is that the secret which you are holding from this person? It can be this also. Maybe you are holding this thing from the other person and you are showing everything is good, even if it is not. I just want to take some more cards for this. What's going on over here? Why is this Queen of Pentacles here suddenly? Okay, we have the Page of Pentacles. the Knight of Swords, the Queen of Swords. What's going on? The Five of Wands. Things don't seem to be as good as they came out on the surface. Is this the truth? Five of Wands? So what I feel here is, with the Page of Pentacles, the Knight of Swords, the Queen of Swords, and the Five of Wands, there is something really secretive going on. That's what, some conflict is going on either behind the scenes with this person or in your own life. The Page of Pentacles again here, with the energy which I'm getting here is, see, I am getting the vibe, I have to be very honest about it, that though you are dealing with a connection over here, a relationship, it's pretty cool, but the thing here is, and pretty beautiful, but why do I feel that this uncertainty is not that you are uncertain about how, what things are on their side, but rather what I feel is, there is something going on in your life which you are also not very upset of, or it has already gone, I really don't know, it's now or it has happened in the past, but it is a lot going on behind the scenes, sort of fight, some conflict, some argument, and here with the Queen of Swords and the Knight of Swords, you're holding secrets from this person. Rather, why am I getting this vibe that you are showing them to be this Queen of Pentacles type of an energy, very self-sufficient, very nice, everything is very good, but it's not so. There's something else going on in your life which you are not showing this person, and you are maintaining mystery from this person, you are perhaps maintaining secrets from this person, but you yourself are not happy. It can be your past life also, I really don't know. You are holding things close to your chest, you are not revealing things. And with the Queen of Swords and the Five of Wands and the Knight of Swords, what I feel is, see, one more thing which I am feeling here is that what life, the energy which I am picking up is that it's like either meeting someone, secretly, there is a lot of, maybe it is not a passionate relationship that you are meeting someone for a romantic reason, it can be some other reason also, I am not sure why, but sometimes I am getting this vibe. Why am I getting this vibe? There you are holding, you are holding secrets, but you yourself are not happy with this fact for whatever is going on in your life. Maybe you are in a relationship with this person, but you are trying to sort out something, some baggage of the past which is not dealt with properly, and you are dealing with it. Some sort of fight, some sort of argument, some sort of conflict is going on, and it's like as if with the Queen of Swords over here, and here with the Queen of Pentacles and the King of Swords, energy I'm getting here is again and again that meeting someone secretly and this person doesn't know, and you are trying to sort out something which has some sort of conflict attached to it, and what you are trying to sort out is not very good for you. You yourself don't like it, so I don't feel it is a third party thing, or you are dealing with any other romantic relationship, or you are cheating this person. It's not that. I don't think you are cheating this person, or you are cheating. You are dealing with something which is not dealt with, is not completed. You need a closure on, or you need to close it off, and for that you're hiding that thing from this person. You're trying to handle it alone. You are showing this person this energy, the Queen of Pentacles, everything is good, everything is fine, and you're holding things from this person, but the you are dealing with all the shit, with all the crap, whatever you are dealing with, that is not very good. This is this upsets you. There is a lot of conflict and depression for that. Not depression, not in the clinical sense of you, but yes, you are very upset about it. And you are hiding it. That is the thing from this person. And you go alone secretly without telling this person, without the knowledge of this person, to deal with this situation. I don't know. I'm getting that. I think maybe even I'm repeating the same thing, but that is what I'm getting. And you are detached from this person. Is this area of this of life? Of this area of life, phase, this aspect of your life. I don't think this person knows this aspect of your life. And here, for the King of Pentacles, I am getting here, we have the Eight of Pentacles, the Nine of Swords, and the Hangman. Yeah. So this person is working hard. On this relationship also. But with the Nine of Swords and the Hangman, things are not moving forward. This person has a lot of anxiety, lot of sleepless nights, lot of tensions. They are working hard to sort things out. The things are just not moving. Things are just stuck. And maybe they are stuck because you are dealing with all this. You are dealing a sort of a dual life. Sort of a dual life. Something else is going on in your life which you are not showing this connection. I don't know with whom this reading is going to resonate, but it's weird. Beautiful cards on the surface and a lot going on behind the scenes. Here, the star is the wish fulfillment as the most likely outcome. For that, we have the Page of Wands, the Strength, the Seven of Wands, and the Chariot. I have to deal with this side first before coming to this. Why is this? I need some more information for this side. So let's see what's going on here. I want more information for this side. King of Pentacles. Ace of Swords. The Nine of Wands. The Lovers. Okay. The Five of Pentacles. The Knight of Cups. The Nine of Cups. The Devil. See. See, first we have the Ace of Swords, the Nine of Wands, and the Lovers. So on this side, this person really wants a new beginning with you. They really want to live a life with you. And with the Nine of Wands, they feel blocked for some reason. Though there's a lot of passion on their side, they really love you. There's a lot of passion, but the situation is stuck because they feel a barrier on your side, on their side to move ahead. And I think the barrier is because of all this, that you are actually not doing anything as far as this relationship is concerned. You're just, it's just there for you. You are just showing this energy of the Queen of Pentacles. Okay, but you are not investing in this relationship at all. Officially you are there, but you aren't doing anything. Okay, you are just sitting there and being, spending that quiet time sort of a thing. Okay, I am there for you and sitting there pretty, like a pretty girl or a pretty woman, that's all. But you are dealing with some other aspect of your life. You're not there. And here, because of this reason, this person is the only person, I think, who is investing in this relationship and is spending a lot of anxiety, a lot of tension, spend sleepless nights. A situation is totally stuck for this person. Okay, and it is because of this King of Pentacles that this person is very patient, has a lot of patience, is very stable, that they are waiting for all this situation because they really don't know that you are dealing with something else. And here they feel this is the as a barrier. They are thinking hard as to what can I do, what should be done, why are things just not moving forward. They are thinking hard over it, but still they really don't know what is the blockage about. Okay, they are not able to take any action, though there is a lot of, this is what they expect, this is what they want from you. Okay, this is their energy, this is what they want, the Lover's energy. but they really don't know how to deal with it because there is a lot of blockage there. You are not showing anything. You are dealing with some other aspect of your life. For some of you, it can be that you are actually dealing with someone else. Maybe you are dealing with a romantic relationship also. I cannot deny that. Okay, because it is a secret meeting trying to sort out something. What it is, God knows. Now here, then we have the Five of Pentacles, the Knight of Cups, the Nine of Cups and the Devil. So with the Five of Pentacles, somebody definitely is feeling ignored, abandoned. They feel very, very upset. They have a lot of feelings for you with the Knight of Cups. They are just there sitting, waiting for you. With the Nine of Cups and the Devil, this person is, they really love you a lot. Okay, you are their life. They just want you, sort of a thing. They view you as their wish fulfillment. They want happiness with you. They are really addicted to you, and maybe that is why you are taking advantage. Is it? And for the outcome also, star, for the star we have the Page of Wands, Strength, Seven of Wands and the Chariot. I really need to see, because here things get going pretty fast, dealing with a lot of strength. Let's see what else. Again the star. Ten of Wands, okay. And the Wheel of Fortune, okay. So here, now I can draw some conclusion out of it. So with the Page of Wands, the Strength and the Seven of Wands, with the, okay. So what I feel here is that it's a mutual outcome is the star, which is wish fulfillment. So what I feel here is, we have here the Ten of Wands also. Okay, let me see, show you this. The Chariot, the Star, the Ten of Wands and the Wheel of Fortune, or the Ten of Wheels. So what I feel here is that with the due course of time, whatever you are dealing with the Ten of Wands, that will end, or you will be done with it, and then things will start changing. With the Ten of Wheels, things will start changing, because somebody here really feels this connection is a wish fulfillment. And I think it's this person. This person is really addicted to you with the Devil card here. Lot of addiction. This person can't get over you. And here, once this person is done with whatever they are dealing with, then perhaps with the Page of Wands, the Strength. Somebody here is using a lot of strength to come out of this situation. Trying to keep struggles at bay now, trying to keep struggles away, trying to focus on themselves, using a lot of strength. With the Page of Wands, I see, I think, wait a second. See, what I'm getting here is that once this person, there is some sort of a realization which comes in with the Page of Wands here. The vibe which I'm getting is not about any communication or something. What I'm getting here is that once this person realizes, whosoever it is, that this person is dealing with a lot of patience with this situation, and maybe with the Seven of Wands, somebody here may aloof themselves for some time, and maybe this person, somebody here, maybe it's you, realize that, see, yeah, the Strength and the Seven of Wands, as I say, that somebody is dealing, this person is perhaps dealing with the situation with a lot of strength, and at some point in time when they are done with dealing with this struggle, they may feel, okay, now I can't handle it anymore. And then you realize with the Page of Wands that you are losing the grip on the relationship, and then you realize, okay, if I keep on doing what I'm doing, I may lose the person. And then with the Ten of Wands, you decide to leave this, whatever is going on behind the scenes, and then the things start changing, and then comes in action and this wish fulfillment. Okay, so once you realize that the other person has a limited patience this person, till how long will they keep on bearing with what's going on? So once you realize that it's been quite some time this other person is dealing with the situation, maybe this person realizes that okay, it's enough, I really can't deal with it anymore. And once you realize this thing, the other person shows to you in some way, shape or form that okay, it's I really can't handle it anymore. And maybe that is what they communicate to you with the page of wands. Can be that also they communicate this to you in some way by some action, and then you realize that you're losing the grip on the relationship, and then you decide to leave the situation, leave what's going on behind the scenes, and things make a move, change, and then this relationship may achieve its wish fulfillment. It is a major card, so obviously I shouldn't say it may, it will, I think. But that is the way. You have to stop what's going on here. I really don't know with whom this reading is going to resonate. It's a very, very different sort of a reading. If I won't say weird, because I don't want to label anybody's life as weird, because nobody knows what the other person is dealing with. But yes, surely it's a very different type of a reading. But I really wish if whosoever it resonates with, it is of some help to that person. So that's all I have for you. Hope it helps. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Let's meet in the next video. Bye.